ta pelo ta gine lo ta bo ke na na bolo tranga men pasi men bolo ni lo mani ena mata ka tali dei dai haleluya
padam dom bo maso so mata ba na corona mata ba na dei dai ka tolu ke ucu ucu tanga lo tanga be kianda ena mata ni kuwa Nambor mo tanga na songoni na mata ka tali dei dai nambor ni lo mo lo ma no mo no mo no mo kau kau ke na Ben mata tali dai dai, ben mana mata ben nak lo. Ben mata ni kau ni mahu senai cikun ni alat tampu ni lo. Ben mata tali dai dai, ne lutu nono ne serau, ne sekai ne glory, ne lutu ne mata ni kuah. Nono ne baru tak, nono ilumu. Tambor nono tumpul ne divai, tambor nono tumpul telengana, ne tukuni awo. Tambor pana kau ne songgon. Ben mata tali dai dai, tambor pana kau ne mata tali dai dai ne songgoni. Vai lutu cigo na bossi niclo e lutu me mana profita per matar talenti dai haleluia haleluia mas mai da ke no kangu mas mai da ke tambora pana clor matar ni kua choba ke mami va bi bina ka bi ke mene na vale bru matar talenti dai na vale bru no mri lo ama na vale bru no mri lo tina na vale bru no mri cigo na clo e matar talenti dai na vale bru sherau na vale bru clo sila ni matar singa Serni manu manu buka, mem sabab bilim naga nuni satu bat keke mami, dan matang abu elai, total matang di Singapore, di satu babu yang nak keluar matang tanyango, mina balik bro nomor dia Londina, mina balik bro nomor dia bosom keke mami, rokobin to kai, bosom naga tag nak keluar ni zamuni, ya ni zamuni dondo ngah Yesus Kristo, dan matang talenti dai, Hallelujah, wadum wadum mina abu nak keluar matang talenti dai, Hallelujah, nubun mina aku tu dega cikok kira matang ni kuah. Lebih teman dengan lingkungan matau, kita bangga dengan alo tambu kuasa coba alo, dan mata talent dan dari ruat alu, Holy Spirit, we welcome you in Jesus name. Bukan dua tali, ruat alu, Holy Spirit, we welcome you in Jesus name. Hallelujah. Bukan dua mana kelo, pasau coba le mana kelo, dua mendengar kaila mana kelo, serai mal malumu, bukan kau kau dua tali, dua mendengar kaila mana kelo. Hallelujah, amen. Torres telemento me dan bene matra ni kua. Da kinda baga chigo na bele uta ke na matra talen ndai. Hallelujah. Ki mem sa kinda baga sa gas lebu. Ki mem sa kinda baga na nomun rombula na matra talen ndai. Na dan ganga na da talei. Ni kaina sere de ko Jesus Kristo na matra talen ndai. Matra ni kua. En tu ngan ni mamin gas lebu. Na dan no atu na isa posa do bulon. Kami mewana bubale, matang dolo, dan matanggali turangan, matanggalanggali toka, dan matanggali tunamuka. Dan sekatelin doang kasilew, mebatik kemuni. Kima bikin dapat kemuni, nadang gangga. Nikai nasilew, doang 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 pasau soba nakalaw. Dan doang anima merintinin kasilew. Nadang no recheli bula ono. Mem, kima bikin dapat kanomunin bula, dan matanggali kuah. Another tali, another ganga. O Jesus Christo, kwa dembula kan, batinga kan imbul mulu kemati. Kama kita waka nomu nimbula. Minabuwa lebu mem. Do bosa waka ukowe kemami. Me batu kinangone, rerai na mataka buendai. Kama kita waka nomu nrumbula, na mataka nikuwa. Another tali, Jesus Christo, sabasa kana ken lebu. Soko soko loto, do tala mandara kaila, do na basa usawa na kalo. Hallelujah, na mataka nene. Do manda, kira mita tudake. Doman dengan tawab ini menakau. Wasip tim, mai. Doman dengan serre. Doman dengan kakau kawa. Eh, lalat tu nama gua, mai, 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 mai.
Lalau dede, lalau dede, ringan.
Yo.
Dalam beti koya, isang lalau dede, ringan.
Hey, lalau
dede, ringan. Lalau
dede, ringan. Isang lalau dede, ringan. Dalam beti koya.
Sakalau de de
ringa,
sakalau de de ringa, sakalau
de de
ringa. Nala beti koya, sakalau de de ringa,
sakalau
de
de ringa,
sakalau de de ringa. Nala beti koya, sakalau de de
ringa, sakalau kukawanga,
kukawanga,
kukawanga.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. There are some part of the world, if you mention the name of Jesus, you'll be put into prison. Some part of the world, if you take the Bible around, you are considered as a criminal. Some part of the world, you have to do a secret meeting. And imagine in Fiji, we are given the opportunity to praise God. Hallelujah. So we count ourselves blessed because of the of our root and connection to Christianity. Sunday is a day of celebration. You must know that. It's not a time just to come and hear the word of God. It's a time to come and praise God and honor God. Thanksgiving is like 360 degrees. Thanksgiving. When you do a thanksgiving because of your life, because of your family, because of who He is, it's something that you just want to tell God. You are not doing to the church. You are not doing to the taltala. You are not doing to the person next to you. You are doing it to God for the things that He has done in your life.
Langamai.
praise your mighty name, Jesus. Give a mighty hand clap to the Lord. Let us welcome the Holy Spirit one more time with your right hand. Raise with me, 2, 3. Holy Spirit, we welcome you in Jesus' name. You can take your seat. Hallelujah. We praise God for this wonderful morning. We thank the Lord for His provision. We thank the Lord for His love, for His mercy. And I also take this time to acknowledge the Holy Spirit who is here with us. Give a mighty hand clap to the Lord because of the Holy Spirit. It's the greatest gift ever given to mankind, is the Holy Spirit. Jesus said, it is good for you, for me to go, because when I go, the Holy Spirit will come. And Jesus said, when the Holy Spirit comes, then you shall receive power. Hallelujah. When you receive power, then you will go and become my witness. So the equation is, Jesus goes up, Holy Spirit comes down, and you go out. Hallelujah. Not stay in the church, but go outside. Because you shall receive power when the Holy Spirit comes. When the Holy Spirit comes, because I left for the Father. So very important for you to understand. Hallelujah. We take this time to welcome our viewers from the Facebook and also live on television. Facebook on My TV and also television set and also the platform of Walesi. We take this time to welcome you in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. I take this time to welcome all the zone in Nosori, regionally in Nosori, and also those that are here, that they don't belong to the church. You are part of the church right now. I always say, if I go to a church, they worship Jesus,
That church is also my church. Hallelujah. Because they worship the God that I worship. So I belong to them, I belong to the church. So people watching on television, people watching from their home, they also belong to us and we belong to them. So welcome to the Church of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. One time we were dreaming of having a platform to share the word of God. We pay FBC, we pay My TV, and we pay TV One.
So mina FBC, so mina My TV, bakatalaki na TV One.
We also pay VTFM, Bula FM, and Domo Ibiti.
Bakatalaki na walesi na VTFM, na Bula FM, kena Domo Ibiti.
Three radio station and three television station.
Etol na station ni walesi bakatalaki na radio yalalo.
Because that's what I will share this morning. Jesus said, when I go, the Holy Spirit will come, then you go and preach the gospel. Hallelujah. And we cannot go everywhere in Fiji because, you know, the islands, the interior, the coastline. But we have technology today that we can use to share the gospel. What is the gospel? What is the gospel? Tune in to Tuesday at 6 p.m. You will see some Taltala. They will sit and discuss and talk about the gospel. Sometimes it comes through at 2 o'clock every Sunday, 2 to 3. When the clips are not coming, then we will put the gospel too from 2 to 3 before our live from Foreshore.
So now on a kebaka sanga and the Lakota Mai, Namakatiko Nabe Rua, Kinatolu Nabe, a cabin in Singatambu, Mendo Iwawa Tongakina and a live telemena for so.
The gospel.
The gospel.
What is the gospel?
Nanabana gospel.
The gospel is the story of Jesus Christ.
Na gospel is sequana itukunga and one itugango chisu.
When he was born,
Nangona Sudukina,
when he started his ministry,
Tegabu Nanana ministry,
and he was killed,
Sabamatei,
or murdered,
Galambati,
and he rose again. That is the gospel. The gospel is the good news of Jesus Christ. Jesus is the gospel. And the Bible says, go into the world and preach the gospel. What is the gospel? The gospel is the good news of Jesus Christ. So when you are sitting here, and those that are watching on television, and those that will listen to the radio Domo Ibiti later, this is the gospel for people to hear the best news ever, that Jesus is Lord. This is the best news. The best news in the world today. Hallelujah. If you're looking for news, this is the good news. The good news is God will give salvation, eternal life. Hallelujah. There is no other organization in the world will talk about the eternal life. There is no university in the world will talk about eternal life. There is no educational system will talk about the eternal life. Everything in the world will talk about you and prosperity right up to the graveyard. Only to the graveyard. Every preparation only to the graveyard. What happened after the graveyard? That's where the gospel comes in. That's where the good news comes in. That there is life after this life. There is a better life after this life. There is a life with God after this life. And that is the good news to the people of Fiji.
That's why Jesus said, what profit a man if he gains the whole world? What profit me if I own all this shop? When I die, I go to hell. And hell is eternity. There's no other way that you can come back and correct your way of life. If you want to cross lane, this is the time to cross lane. I always say, if you go to Australia, especially the Commonwealth country, you have to receive your visa in Fiji before you depart for Australia and New Zealand.
Hallelujah.
Ask your neighbor, do you have a visa for heaven? Do you have a visa? Because the preaching and the teaching will make you have a visa stamp right now. In this world, you go to the immigration department and will be up to them to stamp your visa. Immigration of Australia, immigration of New Zealand, immigration of America, immigration of US,
immigration of America.
They will stamp your
visa.
But going to heaven, it's up to you whether you stamp your visa. The Bible says eternal life is in the Son. Those that believe in the Son have eternal life. So it's up to you whether your visa to heaven is stamped. Touch your neighbor and tell your neighbor, it's up to you whether your visa to be stamped. See, if we come to church every Sunday and you miss heaven, what a waste of time we're doing. Waste time. So it's a duty of a talatala to tell you that you must have a visa. How can you receive a visa? Receive Jesus Christ as your personal savior and baptize in water. Most of the time people rush to the altar, but you don't complete the system of baptism. Hallelujah. So I will talk today on the gospel subtopic, you must be born again. You must be born again. And born again is a system like believing in Jesus and receive his word into you. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. So if you're sitting here, you believe in Jesus, raise your hand. Okay, put it down. If you're sitting here, you believe in Jesus as your Lord and your Savior, raise your hand. Put it down. Very nice. Wonderful. But if you're sitting here, you haven't gone through the water baptism, you miss eternal life. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Water baptism is part and parcel of surrendering our life to Jesus Christ. I was sharing when we dedicate Lekela, our granddaughter, that is dedication. If anything happened to Lekela when she's still a baby, the kingdom of God belongs to the baby. The Bible says, don't stop the children to come to me because the kingdom of God is theirs. And until you grow up and you know the evil from the good, then you are accountable to make the right decision. And none of us, including us, we make wrong decision. The wrong decision is called sin. We sin with what we say. We sin with what we think. We sin what we store in our heart. None of us standing here. There is only one person that is a sinless person. His name is Jesus. Hallelujah. And yet he went for baptism.
Because
he told John. John said, I can't baptize you. You have to baptize me. I can't baptize you. Jesus said, you do this because this is the righteousness of God. So Jesus was baptized because of the righteousness of God. Because he's not a sinner. But you and me, we have to be baptized because of washing away of our sin. He set an example. Jesus, our Lord and our Savior, was going through a water baptism in Jordan. Everybody knows
that.
So everybody watching on television and everybody may be listening on the radio, and everyone, you are sitting here, you need to be baptized. It will be wrong for the Talatala and the church not to share the gospel. The gospel is the good news. It's a parcel. It's a package. Listen to this. If the God that we serve, when he was a man, baptized, why are we not baptized?
He's
our Lord and our Savior. He does not have any sins. He told John, because of the righteousness of God, I need to go through baptism. And he said, I'm showing you a way that everybody believe in me must follow. If you're sitting here today, you haven't gone through water baptism, and you die tonight, I tell you, you're going to heaven. It's a big, big question. The Bible says, in that day, a lot of people will come to me and say, Lord, Lord, Lord. And he said, not all that say, Lord, 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 we belong to the kingdom. Only those that hear what I say or hear the will of the Father, these are the people that they belong to the kingdom. So if you're sitting here, the bottom line, I will touch before we go through the lesson. You need to be baptized today. If you haven't, then after this church service, we have to go to the Rewa River for you to be baptized. You need to be baptized. You need to be baptized. You need to be baptized. We'll ask Taltalanga Sechone Verivalu to read to us two very important Bible verses to help us to understand. Matthew chapter 28, the Great Commission, everybody knows. Matthew 28. Verse 18 to 20. If you have a Bible, please turn there. And the second one is Mark 16 from 15 to 20. One is 18 to 20, Matthew. And one is Mark 16 from 15 to 20. Tal talangasi.
Okoe mondongo ilako, kabagalutu takira na leo nibibonua kedenga. Kapapitaiso takira na adhani tamamundou, kena luvena, kena elotambu. Wagabuli vira mera wagambauta na kakede kawa abosa ki na veke mundou. Ka mundou kila usu atiko watake ke mundou ene besinga kida nga ka edhoba na ibaga tawati oti kei burabura.
Beautiful. Isn't that beautiful? Beautiful, eh? Hallelujah. And behold, I'll be with you. Okay, let us go to Mark chapter 16 from 15 right up to 20.
Asa kai veira. Dologani ki burabura to doko kabuna utaga nei tuku tuku binaka ki veira na tamata kedenga o ko sa bagambauta ka sa pepito sutaki enambula ia ena dunrubinga ko ko sa senga ni bagambauta ia na bi baga takil ki longo era na dakaba ko ira sa bagambauta era na baga sebatani na tebo reso ene dangu era na bosa taga na bosa ni bibo no tani era na tomika na ngate so ia ke bakai rangunu bana kai ngangsara Erna sengani dakina, erna tambaki retelenga sa tobi mate ena linganra arna bulakina. Ia ni sa bosa wati veira na turanga ko chisu sa kaudake kilo malangi ka sa tiko sombo na linga matau nikalou. Ia koira er sa logo yani kabuna wena besa na kedanga asa daga daga bata keira na turanga asa baga ndini ndini taga na bosa ena beba ka takila kila samuri.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. So the package of the greatest commission. You know, the last message is the most important message. Hallelujah. So we will go back to 19. Matthew 9, Matthew 28, verse 19. And we go back to Mark chapter 16, verse 15. Taltalangase, read any one of them. You must go and preach the gospel to every nation and to all the people. All the people means the race, the color, the old, the new. Hallelujah. To all the people. That means all kinds of people. Not only Tauke. No. That's why sometimes you'll see that we are speaking in English, because we're supposed to preach the gospel to all the people. Not only Tauke, not only Kaibiti. To all the people. That is a commandment. It's a commandment. Don't Fijianize Jesus. Don't think that Fiji, that Jesus is a Fijian. No. He's an international God. He's a God of the universe. So you cannot be a narrow-minded person and continue to think that Jesus to live in the context of Fijian. No. He has his own culture. What is culture? A godly culture. The gospel is all about Jesus. His life, his faith, his style, his character. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Taltalagasi. Then go to Mark chapter 16. Listen very carefully.
Asa kaveira.
He said to them,
Doulagani kiburabura todoko.
Go. This going is after he comes, he goes up, Jesus goes up, Holy Spirit comes down, and we go out. Up, down, out.
Lako koko kati koko tisu, lako veke koko abitamana, lako somba ina yalo tambu, oketa ndanga yalo eni kita utumba.
When we don't go out, that means we don't have the power. In our tradition, in our culture, we always go out. We talk about our tradition, our culture. We can do the Vingaragara Vibabanua in open. We can speak in our own dialect in open. We can Gumuloa in open. But when it comes to serving God, like we box God into a church. That's why a lot of people will never say amen outside the church. Hallelujah. People will never say hallelujah. Why? Because it's a different atmosphere. But we're supposed to take the church to the market. To take the church to the bus stand. To take the church in the van, in the bus, in the rugby field. When somebody scores high, you shout out, hallelujah, praise the Lord. Because he's the one give you the muscle and the strength to burst out tackles and the speed to run. Who gave it? Your grandfather? No, God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You say hallelujah, amen.
See,
the world will do everything to stop the gospel from coming out of the church. The reason why John Wesley was not allowed to preach in the Church of England, because he always preached in the wharf. He go to the miners. He go to the street of England. So the people said, hey John, and Charles, these are brothers. You're not supposed to take the gospel to the people. Let the people to come to church. But Jesus said, go out into the world. Very important for us to know the basics of Christianity. It's about proclaiming. It's about shouting. It's about thanksgiving to God. Hallelujah. When people shouted, Ratu Dhombopak, nobody will say anything. But if you shout here, people will say, hey, that church is too loud. Because that's what the world wants. Keep quiet about Jesus. Don't talk about Jesus. We hate that name. That name was crucified on the cross. The reason why he was crucified, because he was changing and impacting people's life. Hallelujah. Can you continue with Mark 16, verse 15?
Asa kaveira, dologani kiburubura todoko.
Go to the world. Preach the gospel. All the people. Listen. The car means the continuation of the first. Can you read again? Can you read that again?
Okoya
bagambauta ka. Papitestaki. Mai, dapatale?
Enambula.
Okoya bagambauta ka. Papitestaki. So believing in Jesus means you receive him as your personal savior, you take him as your Lord, and baptize. That's why it's very important that baptism is part of salvation. It's not a standalone. Hallelujah. I hope I'm clear this morning. I was burdened this morning. This was not the message that I was preparing. I was preparing a message called preparing our young people for godly living. But this morning when I came back from the seawall, the Lord said, you preach this. A lot of people, they go to church. A lot of people, they believe in me. But they don't believe in me. They believe in me, but they don't believe in me. The Bible says, if you believe in me and my word is in you. This is the word of Jesus. Go, preach the gospel. For those that believe, baptize. Then they will be saved. The saving equals the believing plus baptism. Believing plus baptism equals life. Can you read that again? Full stop ko nambula. Hallelujah. So it is a challenge, it's a clarification that some of us, hallelujah, that we are sitting here, maybe you are missing out on what baptism. You need to do it as quick as possible. Those that believe must be baptized. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. God is good. Can we go to Matthew chapter 28? Hallelujah. Can you read verse 19?
Okoya mondongo ilako kavagalo tu takira na leoni vebanu akedenga kapapite su takira na
same thing kapapite su takira same thing. What Matthew, an accountant, wrote was also written by Mark, just a follower of Jesus Christ. They both wrote that, so they are indicating the importance of baptism. That is a part and parcel of receiving Jesus Christ as our personal Savior. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Okay, some of you will be sitting there and asking, But I already got baptized when I was small.
So nandame tu mbere ni kuwa iko na bati ngono mutaro. Iye usa papite soche na ngono sengone kina.
Hallelujah. When you were baptized, when you were still a child or a baby, two things that are not according to the Bible there. Number one, how it was done. And number two, when it was done.
Niko papite nindua iko ya iko bata ronga chiku na taro ya ronga da. Gore na papite suni sengone, niko sengone lai eruwa na kaya taro nkina. Na ibalabala, se daka baka daba, bateke na ngau na daka kina, eruwa na taro lewu, mena saumi.
Jesus was not baptized through sprinkling. John did not say, I baptize you in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit. The Bible says that he came to Jordan River. Hallelujah. And when he was baptized, heaven opened, Holy Spirit comes down, and there is a voice from heaven. And according to Mark, according to the record, when he came up and out of the water, up and out, up he was down, out that means he was in. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. When he came up, that means he was down. And then when he came up and out, that means then he get out of the water. That means he was in the water. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The Bible says, the time will come, there will be a lot of gospel to confuse the truth. Hallelujah. Because when you know the truth will set you free. And what is the truth? The truth is Jesus himself. He said, I am the way, I am the truth, and I am the life. No one will go to the Father except you go through the truth. The way to the Father is the truth equals life. That's why he is the way, he is the truth, and he is life. You cannot receive life unless you know the truth. You cannot know the truth if you see Jesus the way. You will find your way, and you see the truth, and you receive life. Hallelujah. Sometimes the gospel is just too simple to understand. It's too simple. And that's why people want to use their arithmetic and their signs or maybe their language to try to know God. And Jesus said, all those books only written about me. They talk about me. They point finger at me. So Jesus is talking to us to simplify working with God. Hallelujah. If not, we are too religious. Too religious. We talk about the food. We talk about the day. We talk about how to praise. We talk about the language to use. We just complicate the gospel. Jesus said, you close the door of the kingdom to the people. Receive the gospel. Baptize. And you receive salvation. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. So two things happen that I want to share with you. Number one, the method. You need to go through water. Hallelujah. The word itself, baptism, is not really an English word. No. It's a Greek word. It means that you go through or go into and come out again. Sometimes sports writer they will write down, oh, Naitasiri team went into the Ratu Thakumbau Park and they receive a baptism of fire. That means they go in, they meet something there, and they came out. So baptism is something that you go in, and then you come out. When you come out, you receive something better when you went in. You'll try to explain to people, they will not understand. If I have an orange, hallelujah, and I'll tell you, this orange is very sweet because I'm eating the orange. I cannot explain to you the sweetness of the orange until the orange that in my hand to be in your mouth. Then you will taste the orange. When we go through water baptism, how much we want to explain, how much we want to teach, how much we want to shout, until you go through water baptism, it will change your life, it will change your faith, it will change your boldness, it will change your language, it will change what you used to know before. So you need to go through water baptism. And that's why John said, for me, people, talk about the gospel. Listen. For those that believe, when you carry your baby to the Taltala, do they believe?
Yes or
no? Hallelujah. The Bible says the preaching, that means the proclamation, the declaration, that means the people to hear, they make decision.
Hallelujah.
The Bible says, and for those that believe, hallelujah, and baptize. So it's a process of preaching, receiving, believing. Some of us, we are baptized because we follow our friends. Some of us, we got baptized because our church baptized people. The reason of your baptism, because you understand that you are a sinner saved by grace. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. I hope that you can understand. So the receiving of water baptism, because somebody share, somebody teach, somebody preach, and then you believe, then you will go and baptize. The when. We're talking about when. When these things should be done. Some of the church, there is a pool in the church. After the altar call, there will be us to go straight into the pool. But in Nosori we have Rewa Riba. Nobody sitting here will have any reason or excuse not to be baptized this morning.
Okay,
if we talk about healing, if we talk about blessing, we talk about the open doors and opportunity, and you are missing out on baptism. You drop dead today, you are going to hell. it means you don't really believe in what Jesus said. You only believe half of the gospel. But believing half of the gospel is not believing Jesus. Hallelujah. So if you're sitting here, I want to challenge you. How was your baptism? When was your baptism? Hallelujah. Because what is baptism is making a decision for Jesus to be your Lord and your Savior and believe according to His word. Taltala, but I can just believe and I don't want to go to the water.
Taltala, wala ba ke baka usa apa kamboto nga yo sini ba pepteso tabuludi.
The same as I just receive from here. I'm just standing afar. I don't want to come to the altar.
Baka nga niko usa adi ngamboto nga sa set tunga ngo usa andur tunga mo sini ba lako nilu.
Why you can't come to the altar? Why you can't come to be baptized? Because you never really believe in Him. You like the gospel. You like the result of being a gospel believer. But you don't want to put on the full suit of God. Remember, the gospel is a package. It's about Jesus and His word. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. And I believe some of us, we receive our baptism because we're following one another. You can be baptized again. But if you're already baptized, hallelujah. Taltala, I already baptized from another church. That's okay. If you already made the decision to be baptized from a different, another denomination, that's okay. You don't have to be baptized again. But if you are baptized because you are just following people, you haven't received this kind of teaching, just because a lot of people are going to the water, you want to go and swim too. Then you can be baptized again. And if you are here, you receive baptism that is not going through water. Hallelujah. Then you need to be baptized again. As I said before, when we finish from the God of Our Nation program, the Rewa River is there for baptism. Give a mighty hand clap to the Lord. Mighty hand clap to the Lord. This is one truth that we need to know. We need to know. Some people will say, oh, they are pointing fingers at other churches. No, we are sharing the gospel. This is the gospel. This is the gospel. This is the gospel. You need to believe and baptize. Believe and baptize. And you will be saved. The salvation comes from believing and baptize. I will repeat that again. Salvation is a combination of believing and baptized. The baptism is the act of believing. If Jesus feels that it's not important, why He added the baptism, then salvation? Why He added for those that believe and baptize? It's not the word of John. It's not the word of Peter. It's not a word of any prophet. It's a word of our Lord and our Savior. Hallelujah. So we need to take it very, very seriously. Because it got to do with your destination after this life. See, if you are blessed here, and you finish this life, and you are not baptized, your blessing is only when you are alive. But if you are not blessed here, somehow the blessing always stay away from you. But you believe and baptize, your blessings will come on the other side. But all of us, we want both to be blessed here and also a bigger blessing there. Hallelujah. The blessing and the healing is this life. The casting out of demon is this life. But water baptism is about next life. It's about eternal life. It's about heaven. What profit a man if he gains the whole world, including blessing, including prosperity? What profit a man if he gains the whole world and loses his soul? It's very important. The Lord was very clear this morning to change my Bible study. Because a lot of people, they go to church, they haven't received the total package of the gospel. It's my duty as an evangelist. It's my duty as an evangelist to tell you that heaven is real. And hell is not yours. Hell is not yours. We are created for Him and greatness of Him. Hallelujah. What profit a man if we go in our hierarchy, in our position, organization, we achieve in education system, we have a lot of money including silver and gold, and we miss heaven. What a waste. The Bible says that those that keep their life, they will lose it. But those that lose their life because of me and the gospel, because of me and my word, hallelujah. We are talking about eternal business, my friend. The only organization in the world will talk about heaven is the church. None whatsoever. It's good to go to church. It's good to achieve in our workplace. It's good to achieve in our education. It's good to have a big piece of land and plant. It's good to have our ngolingoli. But if you miss heaven, what is the use? Then the dying on the cross of Jesus Christ is no use to you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The church is missing out the preaching of heaven and hell. My friend, I was watching a preaching, and there was a tal about to preach. He finished his testimony, and he was just about to preach. He just came to the pulpit after the testimony, and he dropped dead. Finish.
Mate.
Finish.
Oti.
So the Taltala that was testifying dropped dead next to the pulpit. And the Taltala that telling the story stood up, removed the body, and he told the congregation, "I will preach." He's preaching. Death can knock at your door at any time. That's why we must be ready all the time. We preach like this is our last preaching. You listen as this is your last church service. Because tomorrow does not belong to you. The importance of our name written in the book of life. That is the most important thing. As a taltala, as a leader of a ministry, it is our duty. Me and Radini is our duty to prepare you for heaven. If we are just preparing for a big church, a television station, our youth are gathering, and we don't prepare them for heaven, then what is the use of the church? The reason why the church is allowed to prepare you to the next life. I went to primary school in Namukelau. Preparing me for secondary school. I came to Ratu Sukuna Memorial School. Preparing me for work or university. That's all. Then what profit a man if I gain all these things and lose my soul? A man came to me yesterday and he said, my wife left me about 4 years ago. She went and connect with another affairs. This year she wants to come back. And he was asking me, shall I accept her? I said, it's up to you. But remember, we are on a journey to heaven. You can lose everybody around you, but don't lose your destination, heaven. We only live this life 70 if you look after your body. If you look after your body, 70. Even you can go up to 120. That's according to the Bible. 120. If you look after your body. Hallelujah. Now, some people died in 1400. They will wait until he comes in the cloud. And while they were waiting, they will be tormented. Before the judgment. Even before the judgment. Be happy and enjoy Christ while you're still alive, because you'll be a long time dead. You go to your village cemetery. You will see a lot of people die so many years ago. Okay, yes, Holy Spirit, thank you. Taltala, what about those people?
Taltala.
They don't receive water baptism. I will share with you. God will judge you according to the level of word that you receive. Maybe our forefathers, they were not taught of water baptism. But for us, we are taught now of water baptism. So don't follow them because they were not told. That's where the grace of God comes in. Hallelujah. Because he's a just God. He will judge you according to the word that you receive. And the people of Fiji are receiving this kind of message. Kona unengona. Kona mateni. Kona lago yeli. Klanduna kana nondo pagalili ira urendo bibele o bibele tangane. Dina? Yerongo da na penalty nindue e bibele o bibele tangane tutupa tanga kendo mateni tiko. Tutupa tsartunga. Nada mana tutongi. Life in hell. Oniptiko na whiskey. Kendo yaba sale olewa. Or tini bataka yeli. Due kanta bagotiko, due kana marijuana tiko, yeli ruarua. Due we muso, due we bubu, yeli ruarua. Due la saitumba, due zunu tunalomana, yeli ruarua. Due butako flip flop, due butako tinondolu, yeli ruarua. In heaven, yes or no, ka come or go, black or white. That's why we need to follow every word of God. And that is the duty of the church, to speak straight to you. That you know your way. What is your way? Jesus said, I am the way. So the more we talk about Jesus and his word, we talk about his character, and we talk about the word that comes from his mouth. So his word and the gospel. The Bible says, those that follow me and the gospel, their life will be saved. Hallelujah. Television, my TV, Facebook, Niko sarongoda ko sila kaba go induan ito tongi ko na senga kina no mulumbale. In heaven or hell, you don't look for lawyer.
Ay lomalang baka kina yele senga induan lawyer kya.
You don't look for lawyer to fight for your case.
Sa siningon ni bangar lawyer men palatag na mukis.
You can do that here. You can do that while you still live in this earth. But when you go to the other life, he is a just God. He never sleeps nor slumbers. He hears everything. His eyes never close. And his heart is always with you. So you don't have any ground to stand on to look for a witness or to look for a defense or to look for a system to save you. The only saving grace is Jesus Christ on the cross. When we talk about the cross, we talk about the saving grace of God. I told this man, don't receive your wife as a husband because your love for her will be limited. If you accept her as a born again Christian, because you will forget and you will forgive all other things that she has done. If you receive your wife as a husband, as your partner, as a mother to your children, from time to time, what she did will always replay in your mind. It'll bring a lot of fighting. It'll bring a lot of a commotion in your home. You accept your wife. If you are willing, I'm not telling you for what to do. I'm telling you, if you accept your wife back. Okay, we hold there. Any other, you got no right. Only through unfaithfulness that you can divorce your partner. It does not mean for you to divorce. That's the only reason. The unfaithfulness. Amen. According to the Bible, there ain't a reason. But if you forgive, then move on. And when you forgive and she repent, remember, what she did or what he did, like it never happened. Because Jesus forgive. Kani boltambo ko saaba. Paka tusana no ni bolbola saaba. Yalondina, dapatale. Yalondondondo, dapatale. Bokoda, dapatale. Paka susba. Bokoda era ni tikunga nanduka. Ni paka susba, just like a new one. Only God can do that. So when somebody repent and come to you, God already forgiven. So it's very important for us to know today. So I told this man, when she comes back, come to her like a born again Christian. Not as a husband. Not as a husband. Hallelujah. Amen. Thank you. The other two reasons, if your partner is dead, until death do us apart. Ruangana, ruanga, kwa mbibi dondua, until death do us apart. Nisa mate, o watimu ya lewa se, mate o watimu tangane, ngai tumi iko na dondua, nukikubia wabawa watitale. Kekubia wabawa watitale. Emeni. Sini kemambale mosawa watonga me mate. Dende manda. Emeni. Matthew 23:23, the Bible says, unless it's an unfaithfulness. Emeni. So we can any unfaithful mind or you go soma. You make a decision. You divorce her or forgive her. Ruanga. Emeni. Emeni. Saribina gana close. Emeni. So I told him, if you accept her to come back, accept her as a born again Christian, that you are the light of the world, then you are the salt of the world. I know. But because we are born again, Paul said, I can do all things in Christ Jesus, who has strengthened me. We have come to the time of 9 o'clock. Hallelujah. And I thank the Lord for this opportunity to share to Fiji the importance of water baptism. As I say again, after this church service, when we finish with the God of Our Nation program, open invitation for those. And for those of you, if you are still live on Facebook or television, come down to Nosori if you want to receive a water baptism. Receiving water baptism does not mean for you to change your church. No, you just receive the word of the Lord. Let us come before the Lord in prayer. You can stand up on your feet if you want to raise your hand. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Share to the Lord what you're going through this morning. Just with a word of prayer, wherever you're standing. Hallelujah. We thank you, Father. We praise your mighty name. For those of you that are on Facebook, hallelujah. We will continue with the service. Hallelujah. We will continue. New Methodist Christian Fellowship. Facebook. Oh, we praise your mighty name. We glorify your name. We thank you, Father. We praise you. We glorify your name. Hallelujah. We thank you for this morning. We thank you for the Bible study. We thank you, Father, the light that you share today. We glorify your name, Lord. We magnify your name. We thank you, Jesus. Oh, Rashakara. Let us sing together.
Yutakia.
For the last time,
Liuta Kia,
Liuta Kia,
Uchis, Nibulavia,
Bulavia,
we thank you, we thank you, Lord. Heavenly Father, we thank you. We thank you for the Bible study. We thank you for your word. We thank you for the power and the anointing in your word today. We thank you, Father God, in every household, in every church, in every worship center, in every zone, and especially those that are watching on television, families and friends. We thank you, Father God, the enlightenment of your word this wonderful morning. Thank you for the conviction into their heart. Believing and baptized, they shall receive salvation. We give you the glory this morning.
We give you the dominion power and we glorify your name. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray, and somebody shout amen. Somebody shout amen. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Sore tisara tu kuna bilu taki na simina niwa duri tu ngani or tu lago tu mai kali bagi bikenda. Hallelujah. Kanda u kali bagi.
Hallelujah. Baka susu manda wana turanga. Baka susu manda baga lebu. Lululu manda biko tiko samu kenda runturu baga bini binaka. Hallelujah. Nisiga bina niko Roma. La kanda u baka tiko kenda runturu sarabu tiko la mina TV. Namuna iko tiko mekina. Ngonda rumai live sar tiko. Tukuli biko tiko samu. Live tiko meiko. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. Toro tiko na wale bina ngowe. Kinda baki tiko na siga bina kanikuwa. Dabaka susu manda baga lebu. Hallelujah. Rau tiko bataki kenda la bilu taki. Mbule ninka silebu. Hallelujah, la mbule ni rendi ninga selebu ke mami torro ngoni bilango me ke mami kinda bagana no muni mbula. Ya va tala ni ngoni turango Jesu Kristo. Ena siga bina ni kondo tala ngano tabaka sau sauirna tala tala ngase. Hallelujah, malo bale ba bigarabi. Bila ga bale bu. Ke musa kinda bagana no muni mbula no muni mata bu bale. Ya va tala ni ngoni turango Jesu Kristo. Se ni ngole dabi ke muni ne ke tala tala. Ngase ni lotu na nau na youth. Lulu lulu sarabi ko tiko samu tuko nebo ke bagai ko sanga ni wakana bo be kinda baki. Au sa kinda baki ko na va tala ni ngoni turango Jesu Kristo. Ena siga bina ni ko sini wala dabi kem dolo taba daga ni obisa be kem no na tiko mai na ben stene siga bina ni ko kem mi turno ni bina ko me kem mi kinda baga na namuni mula ena tala ni ngone turango Jesu Kristo ena siga bina ni ko sini wala dabi be kem ni na mode bungi ndo tiko ena lomo ni sel kem mi turu tala tiko ngone bina ko kem mi kinda baga na namuni mula ena tala ni ngone turango Jesu Kristo ngai na nomo tiko selama ni ko tiko na kalau ena siga bina ni ko roba usaka yoti. Hallelujah. Kenta tondo sarabu chikona kango na my TV. Ni sa kauso mu me bago bi kento. To baga samu samu ta kento. Mai mata serre. To bi kento serre baga bi nilaka. Ta baga bi nilaka ta kana kalo mai. La ko tani mai to baba na mu. Tengori. Hallelujah. Ta baga bi nilaka. Iya, sisu.
Oh, we are mighty over. Have a tabi na binaka. Kau sereta kami toya di serumo.
Reki tu reki.
Kau reki tak toya. Lalu rei saya di
kasu.
Lalu rei di belasis.
Kau
ia benci oma. Nama kami nabi naka. Kau sereta kami toya di serumo.
Alele tu ni bikato sama dai yo beba
bibi na. Oh my zero nitolo. Bibi tikonga e to zero nitolo. Bibi tikonga e to zero nitolo. Bibi e to zero
nitolo.
Bibi tikonga e to zero nitolo. Bibi tikonga e to zero nitolo. Bibi tikonga e to zero nitolo. Bibi e to zero nitolo. Bibi tikonga e to zero nitolo.
Didi
Tikonga, Ena Serra Unita Low.
Didi tikonga ene sero nikolau. Didi ene sero nikolau.
Didi talemanda. Didi talemanda.
Didi tikonga ene sero nikolau. Didi tikonga ene sero nikolau. Didi tikonga ene sero nikolau. Didi ene sero nikolau. Didi tikonga ene sero nikolau. Didi tikonga ene sero nikolau. Didi tikonga ene sero nikolau. Didi ene sero nikolau.
Do ye mai chama?
Do ye mai chama? Na bakawi na
na. Bina bina ka. Bina bina ka. Let me wanna sing on your bina bina ka.
Oh, oh. Let me let me. Oh, reki ta koya. Na lume isa yadu. Isa kodu. Kili kili bela bela.
Do ye mai chama?
Do ye mai chama? Na bakawi.
North Ketelebu, Polygo Ketele, Basso Somanda, Basso Somanda Banaclo, Ninandochi, one of the Mecca by Alo Mikanda, and the Cabinet and I, the Cabinet and I, hallelujah.
Oh,
Praise the Lord. Torongonongo bawin na na kalolio na latambo na sulibyo na yali bonus mundurin na matamuni na matakam na kinintay muna tukun na nabinakin ni kalolio kina nagumbula. Tumando bawin na katak na bulin ni Bilutaki sa ang kasilibo kay MM Global Director binawali mo na namun ron tuwun na takapan tuntun na nabos ni kalolio kung baka po nabambula ito na yalong turto na matakam na kinintay baka talaki na nagumbula na nagumatawali. Sa ang nungulada mo bawin na katak na bulin ni Bilutaki lumani zone SP Avisalome kerantin tal talangasi wabni benak tak na nomro umbul ni support ronto umbi tu nomro time kon ronto mang tak na nomro matu wala monro la ko mai monro bi bangke ti bana lo muni zone mikan angara benak kelu benak anggo siang nung leda mu wabni benak tak langa nambul lan wingara me bali takina okela ni kem ro warong ti kemena mata kem nak dentai wabni benak tak bali bu na nomro ronto we maroi bi tangu mak me bali tau ti kena bossa Was ni bawa kala, bawa kala lungkang gataki. Pena ni tumbul na ngone, nama tak menangin tindai. Na ulitang tekan na ngoko tukun yala nama tak menangin tindai. Saya kuat na kuku aki na bawa kuno buita kini kalu, ina nono bosa, ina siapa menangin tindai. Na ot na bitu na baik sawati, o cikoi vale, laku mih vale entono bisureti, mula kuli laku li toko na na youth, pena entono bawa luta kini main nozo. Ngono salah kuli niki na, kita oki ambat cikoi. Tak kena mek nak kena singa tamu ya. Guys suka nak lutu, tu nak kangen taran ya logo. Nunggu redir nak nunggu wanita apa ni ngone. Er laku mana nak tumbu tumbu merah apa bini bina kata kira. Nak remek kena singa tamu ya. Enggak mau sini logo ni wawatu. Mewarah kemarau laku nak nunggu tumbu tumbu. Terus sini ada. Yang challenge tak kena nunggu bola. Aku kaya temanggu. Abi nak kata minta nak singa muka laku mewah apa lutu. Orang santai berurutiku. Iyo babi dapat nak katakan kalau ya nono pelan aku akan nono kumpul. Gay na last ya, ya tentu na yang gay vale. Apakah pun nama ezur ini benar vale ni bebak tu buli tiun na turang anak temanku. Laku ini aku suka mau aku. Gay lah tu mau aku vale. Sambil bina marah mana tina aku vale. Satu satu ngarungan nongo ni, kena turang anak temanku. Orang dekat na bebak lalu mesti ni tiap orang kena lama nimbul nongo matu vale. Ushini vya lelai, yoba bini bina kama na kalo, ni kwa bahalonga ngata kio tinga mutoshi ngeliu. Yoba bini bina kata kana kalo ngo, ni ngono sa chiku miki ni vale nandawa. Sabo ngiti uchinga na latambu mola kumairewa. Ngono sa hatu miki ni vale, ushini kila nini na zaka talanga ndona bipa luta ki mimburu masanga. E zaka saranga na kia na kavya. Ngono sa hatu miki ni vale, sarto maruta ki oruto na turanga na tamangu, yoro na tadhingu lelai. Rosak kabel lewa. Kira-kira koron intern mata tali mandi vale. Boleh tenen tak ketika tali bolot tak kita mata tenen tu vale serangan. Ia sama ni van dunia. Kucikin nak kabel. Kita kucikin nak kabel. Sartola kau merton na youth merton kita retian. Sangkai wonga me. Tonton na libu libu benatian. Sangkai lama sol na turang na temanggu. Menton tawa na libu libu me vale benatian ya. Ia bapin pun nak katakan nono solia ya. Nongon salah aku tiki na buno na tol na singa ya. Getaran elo na solim pula talang ana kabin na singa ya. Turangan tama ko na kalungo. Tak apa ko yang dan dingin dingin. Me bilu tak na kalungo. Nono lako lako na mata ko na gendai. Ge singa tambo ya kita sasa ciku kederan na youthi vale. Tak aku ciku na masu masu. Kita kinta dala. Sangiriman sa basi ko na turangan tama ko. Tena na cina Maram na Cina aku. Ibu bapa ini pernah kendera kan? Maram ini kita nongol ni. Misaruan na bulan nonnya itu balona. Gerung pasti kemain na singa tamu singa ya. Ibu bapa ini pernah kelungo. Nokoi endo zaka zaka mana? Enak enak nanti bulan na singa nanti. Dambi tiko mbeka iko ntona youth sento no marawa sento no turang kawuru mbeka no mundu umbula bako mutu bale na mataka mbeka ndi ndai oba challenge taka no umbula kuna ya lila ya batana kalungko kwa seko ako eti nga sebera bako ntoni bisau kwa seko ako eti nga mea mea dhau tiko mingo Jeremiah 29:11 I alone know the plans I have for you plans to bring you prosperity and not disaster plans to bring about the hope to bring about the future that you hope for I give him back the glory and the honor that he surely deserves
Pasu suman tengah bana turangan mata kata lindi dai. Tukni halu cukup ikan dan dorong ngone bulin, dorong ngone lewa. Ena single ibu binang ini kuwa. Zakam aman dorong tapi kalawa. Lamu nyono tapi kalawa. Gis serabu kina kuwa nak zakam nak kelau. Kina nono tumbul ini mata bubale. Soal bulik kina turangan temana. Ena single ena mata kami nang ini kuwa. Kani bola tambah nalu kecini kuwa lu sulung kabitu. Nisa sang ninda dia bana kelau indo nak kana. Bikan dia bana temata. Rarondo dua bana kelau. Ene singa binang ini kuwa lulus sarabi kau tahu samu gay kabi kuwa nak kalon tarung keraba singa ini dona kain dendrabi kuwa ya nami tabi ngamu tabi kalau bagaiyo melata nak kalau nego nani tabi nak kena bo ene singa lebu nindai kita baga sarat cikun orang tumbulan Northern Region Youth ene karo ni meke bikanda ene mata binang ini kuwa
Yeah. basoso manda vale wana klou ena matakatalende da kavi kanda ne bolo tambu ena chermaya tolso bolo roro so bolo kavitu raida ko yau ko choba na klou ni tambata tamata kedena endoli na kaendren reve yau ena matakatalende dai basoso manda vale wana klou matani kua enda maru ta chuano rame mega chigono lubenda ena matakatalende dai ne karuni tukuni alo ena matani kua endo tal de lubenda ena matakande dai era dabu tu mai nem malbau mai na kelo mai te levu era bulitiko na Christian Mission Fellowship College era fomu ono tiko en matani kua era tiko mena zono telebu south en matani dai da kita ba manda nambula ni lumenda alumita rakambu mena mai tuko na manda ko na binaga ni kelo bekenda en matani dai basa so volevu basa so volevu na kelo en matani kua.
Man, praise the Lord. God is good. All the time. Same to suba kabalu, to tobele manta kareda ni salu na kutsova, sakoma tama tsaba rewa. Man, ni torna na kongo to mando na taka na kolona non lolama. Na kaweta ku tundo ngone le bakati kya na mata kuna kini singi kwa. Sindia londina, ya na kolongo ko sia londin tunga kina nungumbule na mata kuna kini singi kwa. Hotor tala na na kongo to mando na taka na mbuli bilu taki, sanga silewu, bakaki na mbuli ni Mem global director turna bana kongko mo bana tak numun rumbula nambole ni wono tak tuban tu na bos nikolo ratu kina ni sefta kina dar matu wal baka tak nanu kuma tu wal he na mata kuna kini sini kwa otor tala bana kongko mo bana tak numun rumbulu kutum tumbu boli nungu na nambole nungu taru tik tala na mata kuna kini sini kwa na tak nanu rumbula nan rubi susu raki ni ru tu merda tu men dono ngane la baka tak kina sini kuna kwa bunga na ngono baka tala kata ke vida bunga na ka na mata kuna kini sini kwa ro disiplin tak kembali tena nungumbola. Oke mana tak nak koloni sembara bagan tuh nintono mana? Merutuk ini merumbi cutu balu ini ni lena mata kena kini sini kuwa. Hotor tala nabo nak kongo mana tak kena boleh ni bilu tak kena lomni zone boleh ESP yang mau ringkali beri baka kena nandro boleh ni youth. Ena lomni zone televisi nak kena support tak itu. Nungumbola ni lagu tak kena untuk orang uci suya nama tak kena kini sini kuwa. Emen nabo mana tak kena koloni nama tak kena kini kuwa. Ro nontol kecil kita lewane kene ministry na kongo usenge kala sirwa kina nongo nongo kala sona kina useng wanto ni kala tu ni ndona ona ona lewane kina na worship team na mata kuna kini sini kwa nongo nongo usenge kala sona kina usati ku introduce ta kina lomni na nanturi wango mulang sia na lomni worship center level oke mana ta kana kolo lomni nongo nongo kala sibi tu kina ola ko mena lomni musadur mo mena zone level na sibi na kini kwa nongo nongo ola tu mi kina zone level rangas kedi ba ungi ngon tun tu na sibi na kini kwa. Nabi guna kita kita tunggu lagi nanti li boleh share. Tunggu tengah nak nak guna nunggu tak kuat tahu tahu cikin ini worship team macam na youth na lomni zone telus south. Tunggu tengah nak kuat tunggu 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 bikin mami. Nunggu nik salang share kini nunggu nik sama kiki na. Kuni reda ni guna tunggu abang guna lomni zone level. Guna tunggu na lomni worship center level. Reda cikin tunggu guna. Guna laku na lomni reach. Tunggu guna guna tur na HQ level. Ralaku mai kuat ralaku betul kiau ralu sara kuat sali ir sali bama tu bale. Sore sa backslide. Nunggu guna tak nak kalau nukasin ko indingi tak tu nanu kumbola me benan ro bagan ronongan ni lawa na lom ni zon ki tau tu nalukin mata ni kena nanu kumbola na ngono le kalis wa lukina kito sa laku sar me kito mi mo kito lewan na regional level worship team sing ni rara na lom ni ambek talnga un tambe ki nungu FYE kito ndu bi mata kel na bi sing baro ki de kito ndu laku sum bi korbo bi balu ta ki me na cingkan dona kolo kito sandu tu korbo gelis tal me na ka bi lim na kolo ki kito sandu tu tal tu na ol basten ni nusuri. Ola beta tu kena kolona bi baru ikede kito da kaptu baya. Kita nak nak kena tu nanu kumpu ko ya nanu nanu kuna ko sin lewa nana na na suk sung lo tunggu. Lewa nana kuna ko santu bas santu tu kuna. Mena kipas bas nana kuna ko ni lewa kuna kuna kem santu lak tunggu. Nabi kuna kena tu beta kena kito tu kuna turang. Na sir kena untuk teto nanu kuna lak ni bi mata kali lekorbo. Lesu meya kavi ulang siri. Na all bas ten. Mena reda nanu kumbu ni kanjen nak kau zakat sih kan sih nak kini kuah. Nangun asal linta mesti kena nunggu FYI nala muni apa kena rontol singkau no. Waktu ngan tanah mada usangki tu boleh musta dia nasi nak kini kuah. Onta mesti nunggu FYI nala muni rontol singkau no. Rono nangun asal linta mesti kena nunggu FYI. Lima nangun asal out mungkin result. Nangun kita salah kini kini kurang boleh pick tak menunggu result satu kini sermai. Nama nama nahai semua kena kurang ni boleh cukup kena 480. Na wana saliri dhikina kukuma kengibuli tuba ngwa sekana is 460. Kanga rinda kaba na kolonga na sikuna kini kwa otsa lin sekenda na youth kenda ndambe. Ena mataka wana kini sikini kwa ikumbe kaba kabele na tu. Na buli meke, se tukuli meke viko mwasa sama kilo mnivalo to kabi kwa kanzi na nangara wana kolonga na sikuna kini kwa. Yuko rinka yuki sinya lonti na kolongo. Na wana mataka yuki sinya lonti ni kina na kolongo ya lonti na tu ya na sikuna kini kwa. Obona teki kina kolongo, na kolongo ikilanga na sacrifice onto the kitu onto the kabu tuba matuba na sikuna kini kwa. Nukuta na kake de liunga na zaka zaka nituranga. Gimuri matanga kitu na wani bale na sikuna kini kwa. Au kila na dhaba na merakana urtu kia na tadi munga ndundwa. Au ngasi ndundwa na lomini nungu matuba le. Mertuka na kia na tadi mkipka wana kakana mungi kana na sikuna kini kwa. Au laku dhuru me na shirakala na sikuna kini kwa. Au kila beti kina kolongo. Na bingo na kia ndu baita bikina. Mumia kisi mula kisere. Nundu tunga na kandu katu turanga. Na siri kia ndu kabutu. Kimninga ni ngi worta kena kingu makane singu nek kwa lo mne mbaki ngo sa form 6 kona CM of college na matakle mna kni singu kwa labeta ola betanga kena na kolo na matakle mna kni singu kwa karonga ni ngo sa sintu kena la singu nek kwa obetu kena taga na ne bika za kama na kolo ngo kena ngumbola na lo mne mbaki ngo na wena lockdown kena COVID 19 lockdown kito chiki bale ngi dona matakle kiten ramai nuku ta kwa sa sinrin tu zake kwa sa anda butu ka ayon tu bimbu tu kwa sa kadibu sa ramai mumbu tu kwa Gisinga nalom ni singa lebih aku sesinra kau ini ngono minta bikin apa aku semitu zaki. Natur cik dona me dona zaki zaki lebih aku metu zaki. Bukan dona kaya di cik me bangku zaki lebih aku mesong otan ngono ni dengu nasi nak ni kuah. Nasi ngaku satu kini bilung kon gitu kan aku tu kan aku bilung kon nami aku cik aku milim bombo. Nasi ngaku laku sering ni balik bikin total ngasir lagi. Kau lakukan satu kini sarut tu me tu mas surawan simber ni kau laku. Sarut mas sar tu sambil bisa rival kita cik ngabalang ni balik. Salak mena kabi akito masu na vigil prayer na singa mena ono kina walu. Kito sandam chiki walu sali sumai, ya wala kina ono. Ika bubi kito nyo ngunga kwa saad mikina rusa kasar mi kito sandambi. Ena singa nko kito sandambi, baka nga, undu ronga datu nga, nirundutuku nyal takai suara, ndutuku na, me ngunga mintu eme tatau, me mbimbi na lomani matu wali se me saboru mate. Natama ngunga singa na kwa ya dhanga mibali kwa sami, Baka nga mungkwa sama tinga na singa tarawe na singa nakini kuwa. Balti, ndona kana kia natari yang balite una mibali, ortu nga ibali kili yao. Unatura ureni lagu mibangko na mi youth, ureni bimali wabit kirna. So, mibali kilanga natura nga, unang unyele, unang unyele, unang unyele, unang unyele, unang unyele, unang unyele, mibali. Ndutali nre. Ongi yaman nataka na kolo na singa, kung unungkwa sawa sikini wikito, baka sara nga mungkwa sama tinga na singa tarawe. Nona, satata wikito, kotukini wikito. Mekito ngarap sarap na kana kolo, mekito wil sarap aku kuwa, mekito lama na zaka zaka ni turanga. Nona kana kia na tariu wil tu mena sikim na kini kuwa, na ngono kutu kini kini wia, na ngono rusa lo kini li bimbo mena singa. Nikolo nga tanga na ngono rusa bimbo mena kini wasa tasong na nuni ideung. Sa tawir na mata na sikim na kini kuwa, sa alak tu nga mena wil yung su na sikim na kini kuwa. Nona kana kia na tariu na sikim na kini kuwa, mala toki laun dono ngani lau wel kuku mi bale na sikim na kini kuwa. Nau giro kapa nak kelongko, ni kau siapa kita ketua nanti tumbula, ini sih nak ni kau kem, siapa yang akan nanti nanon runcing, naron nontol kecil, nalo mni, na, bila nampak sahut sih, siapa yang akan ni, kebang kau sah, siapa tu nunggu tanya, ini sih nak ni kau lah betul rokok bikin nak kelongko, orang sih bila nama dawa, salah kau mena, nangun sa, orang sih bila nama dawa, satu kini mai, ni nunggu tanya sambil tak kimi, saya tal talang kasih, ini sih nak ni kau, kelangan nuntun tanya kelongko, na sacrifice. Kita untuk tak kapat tu bapa tu bapa lain sikit nak ni kuat nak kan bapa, nomor dia bapa meja kat tu ngelu nak tak tak ni turang ni sikit nak ni kuat. Abis selain sekian dan youth kian dan sikit nak ni kuat, simbol sikit biar kamu tahu nomor mana sikit nak ni kuat. Orang nak kira ni sikit nak ni kuat, bapa nomor orang ni alikin na, juga nak kira nak kena muasi ni sikit nak ni kuat. Oh, selain sekian dan youth kian dan dah sikit nak ni kuat. Kita biar kamu kandang rayu kalau kita rumi kor ni buli, nak kolong gaya rawat ni sikit nak ni kuat. Sembari orang ni cina nunggu tu kena alis sikit nak ni kuat. Tu nombor nak Psalms 91:1-16, he who dwells in the secret place of the Most High shall abide by the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, he is my refuge and my fortress, my God in whom I trust. Surely he will save you from the foul snare and from the deadly pestilence. He will cover you with his feathers, and under his wings you shall find refuge. His faithfulness will be your shield and your rampart. You will not fear the terror of night, nor the arrow that flies by day, nor the plague that stalks in the darkness, nor the pestilence that that destroys at midday. 1,000 may fall at your side, 10,000 at your right side, but it will not come near you. For you will only see and observe the punishment of the wicked. For if you make the Most High your dwelling, even the Lord, who is my refuge, then no harm will befall you, no disaster will come near your tent. For he will command his angels concerning you to guide you in all your ways. For they will lift you up with their hands so that you will not strike your foot against the stone. You will tread upon the lion and the cobra. You will trample the great lion and the serpent. Because he loves me, says the Lord, I will rescue him. I will protect him, for he acknowledges my name. He will call upon me, I will answer him. I will be with him in times of trouble. I will deliver him and honor him. With long life will I satisfy him and show him my salvation. I give him back the glory and the honor to be his and his alone.
Hallelujah. Baka so so mandaka bona turanga no singa bina ni kwana bakangu. Wala kana mate ka bango le bolotambu. O kwana ka longo se alondile tunga ni singa bina ni kwa. Lululu se rebe ko tsa mo ke ka be kwa. Ka longo se alondile tunga ni singa bina ni kwa. Tukuna lota kana ngone lengo. Na iteke teke bua ni singa bina ni kwa. Lululu se rebe ko tsa mo tarengo. Teke bu bana bona no mulande mai lomongo. Amen. Hallelujah. So ngoro ba wanra tunga me bambalabu. E vaka tsigo na lotu. Hallelujah. No sokalo e vaka tsigo. Lululu me ko tsa mo tukuna bua. Kuna wanra ba lebu. Nde kombale na buno iko ndambe tsiko kina ene singa bina ni konda ba susu sar ba labu kinda ba sar tsiko nandra bula dor bono ngone lewa Northland ena singa bina ni singa ndai
kiti parare Vame vaitari sira tingada itaka parara Shungu takuweni kudaku kiti parare Chiriwa na venda
Marile
Chinofa mbane
Ita wangue
Chinota minara
Marile
Chinota ura minara
Chiesu wangue
Chiriwa na venda
Marile
Suma dengan apa naturang anda mata kata ini dai lulus serabi kau terus sama terengku ada besar mandu mida kaba ene singa binang ini kuah haleluya haleluya ramai kecikan ador bau nangon elewa na yud ene singa binang ini dai remarota kecikan ra ate men singa binang ini kuah dama binata naturang ene singa lewi ini dai kani bola tambo na isi apa sabul korowalu saya ungo kocu apa si kau engko nedangu dapat kami binang kami dapat kami yau dapat roro kami dapat kami yau aus ene singa ini sulap apa indo atale si kena mata kau tu dia u ene singa lewi binang ini kuah lulus